It is given that we have to geometrically represent x y is equals to 3 as an equation. We have to represent it as an equation, means graphically you have to represent. Now first part they are telling in one variable, means you have to represent y is equals to 3, y is equals to 3 in one variable. So what you will do, you will draw a y-axis, okay, and center point will be 0. Here it will be minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, and here it will be 1, 2, 3, 4. This is our y dash and y axis, and here at 3 we will put point, and here it's y is equals to 3. So this representation is known as in one variable. This representation of line we have done in single variable. But second part they are asking us to represent in two variables. Look here on the graph. Focus here. In two variables means we have to represent the equation y is equals to 3 in two variables. So what we will do? We will plot a graph in a proper way. Okay. And again we will go to the point where y is 3. And once we read there, what we will do? We will draw a parallel line to x-axis. ये y is equals to 3 से pass हो रही है ये line, but it is parallel to x-axis. This here you can write y is equals to 3 because value of x is changing. यहाँ पे x 1 है, x 2 है, x 3, x 4 है. It is changing, but value of y is fixed. Y is 3 is on the whole line till infinity, endless. It will keep on moving. So when we have to represent the equation in two variables, when one variable is not there, suppose y is equals to 3, so two variable mein we will plot on graph or line will be always parallel to x-axis jab hum y ke liye banayenge. Similarly jab hum x ke liye banayenge agar koi cheez, suppose they have given ki x is equals to 8, to x pe 8 aa jayega, yahan se ek line jayegi jo y-axis ke parallel hogi. ठीक है, बट क्योंकि ये फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन है इसमें इन्होंने खाली y is equals to 3 दिया, तो वी हैव प्लॉटेड दिस. दिस विल बी रिप्रेजेंटिंग इन टू वेरिएबल्स. और जब हम एक सिंगल लाइन पे ड्रॉ करते हैं तो y is equals to 3, तो हमने y एक्सिस ड्रॉ करेंगे. ओके, और अगर क्वेश्चन x में होता तो हम x एक्सिस ड्रॉ करते. कंसेप्ट क्लियर टू एवरीवन?